Reductio ad absurdum. Noun. 1. Mathematics, logic, the method of proving a statement by assuming the statement is false and, with that assumption, arriving at a blatant contradiction.